Interesting story, though. You know, Joe Cocker, before he passed away, he had reached a certain stage in his life where the thing he was most proud of was the tomatoes that he was growing in his garden. He went from a bad guy to a gardener.